So let's just say boundaries, asking for what you want, reaching out if you are depressed or you know that you need help. If you are in a dangerous or volatile situation, stay connected to people. Mm-hmm. No shaming ourselves for the snacking, but mm-hmm. to get clear about what we're feeling when we're snacking.
Right.
Journaling to dump the brain and spend time with ourselves. Mm-hmm. Keep the body moving so yeah. that we have things. And there was one more. I did pretty good though, right?
You did.
Not the old broad in the group.